this problem, we have air in a piston and cylinder device, and we have initial conditions. And it says the piston is locked in place. So we're starting with a system where some piston that's locked in place by stops and 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 5 atmospheres, and it's air. Surrounding 70 degrees, 1 atmosphere, says the weight of the piston is 1 pound. When the locks are removed, it moves to a new position, and we're only at 2 atmospheres. So the gas expands, goes in 70 degrees and 5 atmospheres to 70 degrees and 2 atmospheres, somewhere up here. And the question is, no friction. We want to know about Q. Okay, is Q zero or not? So if we look at first law balance, and for this system, we're at the same temperature, ideal gas, that would say delta U is zero. Since delta U is CV delta T for an ideal gas, so that means Q equals minus W. System's doing work, so W is less than zero, so minus W must be greater than zero. Therefore, Q is greater than zero. We add heat. So the answer is yes, there's heat transfer, and we have to add heat.